guys, today I'm going to do shoulder and legs workout. So first off, as always, I started with Surya Namaskar, two sets, then push-ups. Okay, start. So namaskar done, now it's time for push-ups, okay? Push-ups are done, now it's time for front raise with two dumbbells like this. I have to straight our hands from down to up. Let's start. Yes, it's done. Now it's time for shoulder press upside with two dumbbells like this. Let's start. I'm doing this all workout with light weight. I don't want to take any risk. Let's go for next variation. I'll do one by one front raise like this. Previously we did it like this with both hands, but now it's time for one by one like this. Okay. Now it's time for seated dumbbell press like this. Okay, we're going to start it. It fits on my back also. Now it's time for lateral raise like this. This. Down, up, down, up. don't think I'm doing it very well because it's heavy. You do it properly, yeah? It's like that. Okay guys, my today's shoulder workout's done. Now it's last. I'm doing push-ups and then finish. Okay guys, I'm done for today. So if I did any mistake, please correct me, advise me. Thank you very much. See you.